I remember the typewriter because I think my mother purchased that as well because I was at university and there were no computers or anything like that in those days. And so I think she purchased that for me to use in my studies. And I did use it. And I used it for quite some time, but unfortunately, I think, like everything else, that's gone by the wayside. But I have used it. And this duologue that I have must have been typed on that typewriter.